to play ball so we could ruin them. Mama said that it was okay. Mama said that it was quite alright. Our kind of people had a bed for the night, and it was okay. Mama told us we were good kids, and Daddy told us never listen to the ones point the nasty fingers and making fun, cause we were good kids. Don't get me wrong, I didn't have it bad. I got enough.
My guy's pretty like a girl, and he got my stories to tell. I see both sides like you know. See on both sides. Like
credit where it's due because you don't like pussy in power.
Howdy there, it's your unhinged Hollywood trail guide Pinky, and this is the only horse that has not been convicted of tax fraud jeepers, and today we're going to pick up a dead body. So I'm ignoring the fact that it is 96 degrees because last night I saw a fully intact coyote carcass up on the hill and I want its bones, so I brought tools to safely collect it. Hopefully LA sanitation hasn't already gotten there before me.
Hey, my name's Nina. I wanted to share that I'm a Western rider. I ride reining and Western dressage, and I wear a helmet. And you don't see a lot of other people in the reining world wearing a helmet. I was probably one of the only ones at the 2019 NAAC at the NRHA Futurity wearing a helmet in the warm-up pen. Now, I will say I don't wear a helmet in the show pen, and that's really just for looks. But any other time I ride, I have a helmet on. Right now I'm riding my 3-year-old. I wear my helmet when I'm riding my 7-year-old, and I wear my helmet when I ride my 17-year-old. So I started doing that because my 17-year-old, a few years ago, I was riding him bareback out on the road, pretty normal, and he spooked and I fell and my head hit the asphalt. And my boyfriend said, you know, why don't you wear a helmet when you ride him? And my excuse was, well, I know everything about this horse, he's safe, whatever, but it just went to show that any horse at any time could do anything. So I wear a helmet, I advocate wearing a helmet, and don't.
Potential. That shit crushes your spirit. It
was a party going on, was a fishing and a splashing, reeling and a feeling, moving and a grooving, rocking and a rolling. Hey, yeah!
He said one day you leave this world behind, so out your barrel, man.
Thanks for all the love from all your cool people, and then all the non-cool people that are giving me hate because I'm wearing a helmet. There's something wrong with you, and I think it's because you don't wear a helmet.
Yeah, I was totally dedicated to wearing a cowboy hat. That was until 2009 when I broke my neck and had to learn to walk and talk again. Even afterwards, helmets were so not cool that I was not prepared to wear one. So, when approached with the chance to make my very own helmets that would make them cool enough that you and I would want to wear them, I did it. And now I'm signing them and sending them to you.
Yes, I do wear a helmet.
Right on, girl. I mean, can we just normalize wearing helmets, please?
Next, you got the poshas. Basically, the dressage hunter jumper girl who also trail rides. And there's nothing wrong with that. But do you really need the helmet for a trail?
I'm going to start this off by saying, Travis, I love your account. I love your content. It makes me smile and laugh all the time. This isn't like a hit towards you or trying to start an argument or anything, but you brought up helmets and I think it's really important for us to talk about. I am clueless as to why it is taboo to wear a helmet in the Western world. And I was where you were. I started out English, wore a helmet, no questions asked, went Western and suddenly was like, I don't need a helmet. And then I had my daughter. And I decided I didn't want to be one of those parents that was like, do as I say, not as I do, wear a helmet. So I started wearing a helmet again. But I think we need to stop like this weird guilt tripping thing that we do with helmets in the Western community. If you don't want to wear a helmet, don't wear a helmet. It's your prerogative, it's your brain. But let's try to normalize wearing helmets. Remember, horseback riding is one of the most dangerous things that you can do in your spare time. So let's try to minimize that danger and save our melons.